On the Big Island, students at Keaau Middle and Elementary School had quite the scare this morning. The DOE says both schools were put on lockdown this morning after a man with a machete was seen on the Keaau Middle School campus. The DOE says staff put kids in a secure location while police investigated. The lockdown lasted about 2 hours, and parents were notified at around 10:30 this morning. Police say they haven't found the man, but also say there was no real threat.